Good morning. Happy Tuesday, I think. Yep, Tuesday. Trying to get it started up here. Taking a sweet time. Hope everybody had a good Christmas and stuff. If you celebrate Christmas, I guess. Yo, what's up, Skip Tip? Merry Christmas. Yeah, I wasn't able to do a Christmas stream or anything. I was out of town. Went out of town for Christmas. Yo, what's up? Yeah. We live. How's Rudolph? Pretty decent. Unfortunately, yesterday during maximum capture rate, 100% capture rate, I actually was like doing Christmas with family and traveling and stuff, so I didn't spend too much. I didn't get to spend like basically half my day. I didn't get to use it. But I did. Here's what I did do. This is what I could do while doing family things and traveling. Two high dark stones and 300 mid stones, obviously. Gonna end up with more mids. I fucking stocked up on dark stones yesterday. I think I'm gonna do Verdi, Miho, Mona, Seedler. Ba ba ba. So now obviously I need to farm 200 high star stones, and then I'm gonna be good to go. And 6-star all 4 of those motherfuckers. Start wrecking more shit. I still got my hour boosters. Didn't use those. I've been saving them for stream. I should have used it during the 100% capture rate, but you know, whatever. We'll do it on stream. Made a dark deer, yeah. I haven't done anything with them yet. Let's see what I got. I want to say I have... Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, plus 12, 22. And... Oh, wait, we were... There we go. So 6 stones away from having 20 soulstone summons. So that makes 42 total, which means I think I need 51 or 52 to be able to do A dark and a wood. You need like 52 or something. So I still need some more. Open the LD says, alright, let's do it. Dark Cosmo, baby. Give it up. Ah, fuck. I actually want Dark Cosmos because at least it's towards the light Shiva fusion. I cut a few. I wasn't like crazy swimming in anything. But I did catch like where was I farming? Oh, I caught Cosmos. That's where I've been farming. Check it. This is not just from yesterday, but I have been a Cosmo farming machine lately. I mean, that's not that many. Check out this Holy Gleam stash, guys. I need some Nat 5s to give this shit to. Give me some LD Nat 5s. Give me more. So, I need to get more Dark Cosmos, though, obviously. You gotta make, I think, 16 Evo 2 Dark Cosmos. Which, obviously, Dark Cosmos are fusible. A lot of work. Fucking a lot of work, man. I really shouldn't pop this until I get a 6-star. So, what? What'd you get? Fuck. I completely lost track of what I was talking about or doing. Oh, I need to make a 6-star. Oh, Light Monkey, that's right. I remember you posting that. Is he any good? I actually just don't know. Take a peek. Hunter and blind. Hunter on first kill, that's nice. Not bad. 100% 3 turns. Not bad. 30% attack. This is kind of shit. Why is it so low? Isn't Nike's 30-35? Oh well, he looks pretty good. It's not probably, you know, not as good as the dark one, but it's good to me. Use that dude in something. At very least, PvP offense. Yeah, just go with intuition set while offs will should offset it, because then just like you said, they come with base 20, intuition extra 20, so you only gotta get 60 from subs, which is doable, but then also, you know, it doesn't need to be 100 if you can work a leader skill or, you know, however you gotta swing it. But yeah, the light monsters are tiny bit forgiving with the crit rate. Jeez. Alright, so let's just say I want a 6-star. Well, I mean, I guess I should probably 6-star the monster that I spent $27 on, huh? So I need to go get 26 high stones. Before I can do that, I wanted to do Colossus today, so let's take a vote. Should we go for 100 Colossus speedruns, where we take down B3 targeting single target, with the mission of potentially two-shotting this motherfucker? I think it can happen. Or should we farm high stones and 6-star Dark Mona before she's even variant, and then pop our booster packs if we can make that all happen? You know, I guess either way I'm gonna do both of those things. It's just like, which one should I do first? Oh guys, I got this coffee mug for Christmas. It's pretty cool. So the battery shows up with like the hot coffee. Does that make sense? The green part? So as I drink the coffee, it should go down. That's the theory. I don't know. We'll see. As I run out of energy, I need to recharge. Skip Tip says high stone. All right, let's do it. Let's go get some high stones. I did spend all day farming dark dungeon yesterday. I might as well. Six star something. Gonna need gold for the next one. So like I said, I'm thinking about doing, I mean, unless something significant happens, and you know, like I get a new dark monster or something, I'm gonna go with Dark Miho number 2, Dark Birdie, Dark Mona, Dark Seedler. Oh, and you know, one of those could be, fuck. Miho number 2 might be subbed out for Rudolph. I might do Rudolph instead. So Mona, Rudolph, Seedler, Birdie. I think that might be what I do. So guys, I ran Colossus B3 in 35 seconds on my phone. I think that it's possible for me to run it faster with a little bit of luck. Two more Gleam and I can Evo through my Fire Sieg. Nice, you already have 4 Siegs. Well, I mean, I guess I say already. You've been playing longer than me. Did I start clan shit this week? Fuck, guys, I'm sorry. Did nobody even say anything to me about it? Maybe Maximum Dad Joke did it. Or someone else. I don't think I did. Not playing my second account, I might leave the clan. Oh, boo. That's cool. Yeah. I honestly, I don't even really pay that much attention to who attacks. I don't know if I did. Did I do Titans at all yesterday? I don't even know. They have Titans yesterday? I think I just totally ignored it because of 100% capture rate. Oh, I bet it's just not started. Bet that's why it didn't annoy me. I need to go register. How did you fare for the 100% capture rate? I mean, I did okay. You know, it wasn't like... It wasn't like crazy. Yeah, me neither. That's what I was saying earlier, Jen. What's up, Jen, by the way? That's what I was saying earlier. I actually did... Mostly what I did yesterday was farm Darkstones. Because I was traveling and doing Christmas. So, it was something that I could, like, do and not have to pay attention. So yeah. I got some Cosmos though. Got some Cosmos. I think I got a deer. Sorry, Odo, I had to take out the trash. Is that like a metaphor? Or like literally take out the trash? Or like, you had to take out the trash, like, you had to go, I don't know, off some bad dude. These pussy-ass Monas can't even one-shot. I had to kill someone. Alright, that's what I thought you meant. Just make it sure. Couldn't even kill him. Hey, there's nothing wrong with doing some housework. Gotta keep your shit clean. And also sometimes you just gotta off bad dudes. Off to a good start. Two highs. 26, 24 to go. Then we'll be able to 6-star. Well, actually, I got a few levels to go. But we can pop our boosters, begin leveling, or finish leveling Mona to 50, 6-star her, and continue on from there with our booster. Kind of lame they only gave us an hour. Come on, give me like 3 hours. Ten Monas, man. It didn't take me long. I like got them the same day. Well, I mean, it came with three, so that was a nice start.
Well,
I guess technically it came with four because it came with the Dark Mona. So, you only need 12. You've only gotten two. I was thinking about feeding my fourth Mona to my Dark Mona, but then I would kind of lose my four Mona meme team. I don't know if she's really a meme team, but just like, she's a silly, silly fucking team. So that might be kind of sad. I don't know. But also, how many Monas do you really need? I think four is enough. You see the mug? The battery power is going down. Charge it. I will. Actually, I put some tasty Bailey's Irish cream in my coffee this morning. You know, it's the holidays. It's the holiday season. I swear, if I get a triple squared water, Bailey's hype. Yeah, we getting drunk, boys. This is a pretty low percentage. It's like, it's a little more than beer, I guess. Like twice as much as beer, twice as much as a stout beer. But it ain't much. Plus, combined with the caffeine, it kind of offsets itself. I'm only 18. Oh no. Put on your earmuffs, JC. We're talking about adult things. Well, I guess 18 is adult, but I don't know how they chose 21. Like, why some things are 16, 18, 21, 17, like how that fucking works, who knows. I think they just roll dice. Don't forget about the lottery. Oh shit, speaking of lottery, I have some scratch-offs to do. Getting a pretty decent high stone drop rate. Man, I need to get a better chair. Sit on my ass all day. But like in here. I got a decent chair downstairs. In my work office. But in my fun, what I call studio, even though, as you can see, it's got a fucking bed in it. Team when you started drinking beer. Yeah, I tried beer one time whenever I was little and I fucking hated it. I didn't start drinking beer again until I was like 20 something. Maybe it's not nice, but it's funny. So, the chances of it dropping a high stone is like 41.61, according to this chart thingy. Let's see if it shows up on here, yeah. If you add these two numbers together. I wonder if I can actually just do that. Yeah, 41.62. Cool. Shows you down. See if I can get it to show up here. Shows you down here in the bottom. You see the sum. If you select both of them. I haven't messed with Google Docs too much. It's pretty cool. Pretty powerful. Anyways, I love this chart. I always look at it because I always forget. Maybe one day I'll just like know it in my head and I won't have to look at the chart. It's pretty crazy though when you compare it to like B10 on the in the special Starstone dungeon. That one is like 90%. It's actually like 94%. That it drops highs. Like, how fucking awesome would it be if Starstone B10 dropped 94% highs? It'd be too easy, huh? Too easy to 6-star. It's already pretty easy. Honestly. 17 more to go. So that's 10. Right? We needed 27, I think. So that means we've gotten 10. Thank you. I used a crap load of Astro Gyms yesterday refilling. Probably like 500, 400. Advanced Pack 2 or Light Jelly worth it? I don't know, man. I don't even know what the Light Jelly does, actually. Two turn seal and 100% on crit defense down. Shit. That doesn't sound too bad for PvP. Particularly defense. I don't know. I feel like I would just like be like, jelly, what the fuck ever. And then he would seal me and I'd be like, fuck! Yeah, I don't know. I really only like sealers for defense. But I guess you could use it for offense. But like, I'd rather have a disabler on offense than a sealer. What's Jelly's leader skill? Jelly? I don't know how I'm supposed to say it. I say Jelly or Jelly or some sort of combination of the two, actually. Jelly. Because of the way it's spelled, but whatever. Who fucking knows? Yo, what the fuck? I got more people hosting my stream than watching it. Can you believe that shit? I got 4 people watching my stream. I got 11 people hosting my stream. Well, because no one else is streaming right now, that's why. Or watching. Booyah. 11 more to go. Getting down to the very bottom now. Only a little bit of green left. Oh no. Pretty cool little coffee mug. It can't go in the dishwasher though. Gotta hand wash it. Yeah, no one streams right now. No one watches right now either, really. But usually we'll do anywhere from 5 to 15 people during the morning stream. And it usually picks up as it goes, peaks around 10. I know all this because Twitch has like analytics, you know, has some. Usually peaks around 10, and then, yeah. And, just wanted to be the 31st, may hibernate in my room playing SSB4 until then. Fuck. I don't know what SSB4 is. I probably have heard of it, but you'll have to tell me what it stands for. Why do you want it to be the 31st? Oh, Super Smash Brothers, duh. Sorry. I haven't fucking played Nintendo in a long time. Although I did get I got a Super Nintendo. It's not a Super Nintendo, but it's like a Super Nintendo emulator that looks exactly like a Super Nintendo, but like mini sized. And it's got like, I don't know, maybe 20 or 30 games on it. Obviously, Super Smash Bros. Is not one of them because it wasn't around for Super Nintendo that I'm aware of. But it does have things like Star Fox, Super Mario Brother World, Metroid Prime, things like that, Donkey Kong Country, good Super Nintendo games. And it came with two, the first Super Smash Bros. Was on Super Nintendo. Are you sure that the first Super Smash Bros. Wasn't on Nintendo 64? I don't know. Well, yeah. I'm pretty sure it was Nintendo 64. Was the first Super Smash Bros. That's when shit went 3D. Can't remember what else is on there. What'd you get for Christmas, JC? Anything cool? Dude, I mean, I guess my first question should be like, do you celebrate Christmas? You know, these days, who knows? Don't want to offend anybody by just assuming that you celebrate Christmas. How uncultured of me. Got money. That's a good thing to get for Christmas. So you mean 433 got money for Christmas? Nah, I'm just kidding. Damn, triple stun, get fucked. Dude, honestly, if you're gonna buy anything else at this point, a quarter went to 433. Honestly, dude, if you're gonna buy anything else in this game at this point, you already bought the level up package, you already bought the starter or the adventure package. If you're gonna buy anything else at this point, I would just like save and wait for a variant Holy Gleam. How much are those? Like $100? For the price of 3 Dark Monas, get a variant Holy Gleam instead. Plus, I think it comes with like an LD egg or some shit. I don't know. I don't remember. Use it on your Odin. That's what I want. I want a fucking variant Odin. I want a 40% leader skill. Oh, are you talking about for Clanfest? Which is in 5 days. Sunday! We'll be streaming when Clanfest starts, since it's on Sunday. Sunday's gonna be Sunday's gonna be a long stream. Between my I have like 100 plus eggs. Clanfest pulls. I don't know how many people are gonna do it. I don't know if Love Machine is gonna do it or. Love Machine was talking like he's gonna do like 20 pulls. Anyways, I appreciate you making all that room. What's that? That's 10 pulls. 110 spots. What's the next rebirth gonna be? Does anybody know? Not even Asian knows. Not even 433 knows. Six more to go. Dude, there's no way they're gonna make fucking Mandragora Rebirth. They better not. Dark Mandy is way more. I don't know. It's terrifying. Quad Mandragora League offense everywhere.
the music for our routine.
Which does more damage, Elemental Edge or Hunter for a Dark Mon? Shit. I guess Elemental Edge. Just because I think Elemental Edge doubles. And her Hunter, I don't know what her Hunter is, actually. It's like 40% or 50%. 30%, I don't know.
Yo, JC. Did I not even start clan battles this week? Titan battles? Why didn't anybody tell me?
Bye. Well, I wish you fucking would. You guys are a bunch of slackers. Except for YSK. His Titan battles. Gonna build fire. Oh yeah, and not attack Titans with him. Sweet. Not quite there yet. I think we need like 6 more or some shit.
Something that just, you know, was naturally there, and so I just kind of rolled with that.
Yo, what's up, Ryo Bazinga? Merry Christmas. Not much. Just getting back into the swing of the stream and trying to get some high stones so that I can six star some things. How are you? What's up with you? Farming B8. Sounds about right. Guys, how much gold you got?
Fucking shit.
It's not giving me highs anymore. $10 million gold. Yesterday was a good day to do some sliming. I did not, but it was a good day for it. 100% capture rate. Stones. I think I only need like six more.
Thank you. Man, are we having fun or what, guys? What's up, Karchek? This is better than Disneyland. Damn right it is. Dosmas! Could just fuse them and fucking call it a day. We do have 330 mids or some shit. Yeah, we are done here. Guess it's time to do. Is anybody here? Father? Or I guess Father's the guild. This person? Anybody here? All right. Maybe we can just do fruits. Easy. Done. And we 6-star.
Yeah, I wailed for the Mona. My Christmas gift to 433. Alright, and then my plan is just to take these gems, put them on her instead. Well, I mean, I guess let's take a look. I don't have better ones, do I? No. Really should go lock this just in case. Alright, so we'll put the crit rate on there. And that attack on there. And we're just gonna throw some more crit damage because that's just what we have, you know? So she'll be rocking 180% crit damage. She's got 100% crit rate. Her attack is insanely low, but that's because she's only level 1. And we'll just go ahead and give her a little bit of a boost. Let's just get her to 30. Alright, get her just a little something to work with here. She'll always be getting a 30% SP boost, and then she'll always be critting 180% with her AoE. She ain't on Siphon, obviously, but... still. Oh no! Now we have a gemless Mona that we're running. Oops. Let's see what you just did, Karchek. Hey. Get out of here, power-ups. Nice, nice. That's a good one. Got the crit, got the resist. Good to go. Peace out. So Mona with Anu leader skill, Dark Mona has like 120% crit rate. It's kind of unnecessary. Thank you. Not bad. 44 second run. If I had a wood deer, it might be even faster. Alright, guys. Oh, I will be right back. Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Man, ran this booster, not getting shit. Can you do vape trips? Can you do vape tricks? Nah. Sounds terrible. I'm blessing on you. I'm golden, oh. I'm turning, super saiyan, oh. See if we can actually catch this bitch. All right, the booster has not been a complete waste.
It's like 17 or 18 runs to run into something, though. At least it was the one that counted. The one that really mattered. The exotic. Got about 30 minutes left on the booster packs that I opened. About halfway done. The dungeon goes through the ticket, like lottery ticket period or not. Jim's on your incubus. What's up, Coolest? He's a crit raid attack on Siphon. Demi-Eye's got a boat wing. Get rid of Shiva Fusion. That'd be like if they got rid of Miho Super Evo or something. Can't get rid of like long late game things. That'd be fucked up. Thank you. I need like 9 more reindeer. Don't forget about the lottery tickets. Those could be deer as well. Nah, they got rid of that. They took away the lowest two, so you'll at least get 77,000 gold. So the worst thing is 4 to 6 star gem chests? Yeah, probably. You mean a 4 star gem chest? It's always shit. They better not do that shit for like 6 months at least. Oh, Killabat Rebirth. What's up, toilet paper 1, 2, 3? Yesterday I was super tired at around 12, so I fell asleep. Cool story. Cosmo. That 100% capture rate was pretty cool little deal though. Jackpot, motherfucker. Just bullshitting around. We doing something. Just playing the bot game. Got about 15 minutes left on my boosters. Wouldn't mind seeing another Rudolph.
Are you playing MSL? I guess you're asking everybody. Yeah, most people here are playing, probably. JC's not playing. He usually can only watch the stream and not play one or the other. Karchak's probably got 4 simulators running. Nah, I don't know. I don't know. Yo, what's up, Thomas? we got about 10 more minutes. This is like, what? 10 to 12 more runs at best, depending on how fast the loading screen is. Come on, Rudolph. Let's get one more Rudolph. Or a legendary. I'll be cool with the legendary. Let's get some big capture league points here. You hope I run into a variant. Why? I hope I run into a variant Rudolph. Yeah, we farm in Star Sanctuary. Although you probably can't hear me, so. Sucks for you. What did you get from the special Christmas event LD egg? Dark Pen Pen, I think. Light Mandragora. Happy Bo 3 Light Mandy. OP. It looks like you just want a reason to quit. Oh, what's up, Amniok? You guys think Snowy will be back? I don't know. Last I heard, Snowy was coming back in January. Damn, son. Nice gamble. That worked out. Bet you won't go for 3,000. Saw that fucking coming. Nice try. My bonuses are over, guys. It actually was a pretty terrible... Well, I don't know. We won't call it terrible, I guess. For an hour. We got a deer and a Cosmo. $420. All right, guys. It's that time. That time where I gotta go. Why do I ever even come in here? Just to hang, man. Just to hang. Alright guys, thanks for hanging out today. Pretty quiet day. Not too much going on. We got a six star Mona. That was about the highlight of the day, right? And we'll just continue to build her up. And we'll go host over at DM Blumberg. Thanks everybody. Have a good one.